Nice. That's Griffin. You can afford it. You can afford it. Keep stacking everyone else and just give me a little bit, and then we'll just keep going like that until we get heads up. And you can start heads up with chip lead. We'll show a spot here. All in for 7.5. S. Griffin calls, and we are all in over the top with the pocket jacks. Just win. And we're also going to be all in with pocket sevens for 10 bigs, shoving into four hands in the Sunday special. We did get a double stack-a-lack against two short stacks with pocket jacks and seven big blinds of dead money from S. Griffin, but man. Wow, what a flop. We catch top pair, top kicker. 17 bigs in the middle, we got 20 bigs, and every turn card in the deck is a bad turn card for me, so I'm just going to shove this in. If he was trapping me, nice hand. We're going to win this regardless. Just win. Red and low. Red and low. Massive coin flip. Wow, it's a massive coin flip. He's actually the slight favorite on that flop. Let's mother-freaking go.
He feels it. There's nothing else he can say other than the man feels it and lets us know.
Gotta win flips to win tourneys, and that was a massive flip indeed. Let's go. What a run out. The original pinky, I think you should play the 5100 rat hole. Really easy to make money. I'm not gonna lie, I've thought about it. I've been watching it a little bit lately, actually. I just don't wanna swing like that. Buying in for $1,000 with 10 big blinds. Obviously you gotta be willing to kind of swing a little bit. I just don't wanna swing like that right now. I've actually been entertaining hitting up a couple of close friends of mine to maybe see about backing me in those 5100 games, so maybe I'll do that. Thanks for kind of reminding me about that. Frosty the Truth, what happened in the 200K? I feel like I missed it. Throw these out the window. So painful. Moving on. Flop a gut shot. Drawing to the nuts, 8 for the straight would be great. Kill a legend, thank you for the follow. Yeah, it makes perfect sense, Poker Math. It made perfect sense. Magic, yes, hello and good luck. Thanks for being here, man. 8-ball, corner pocket. Turn a double gutter now. We're drawing to a queen or an 8 for a straight. Wookie is getting old, finish strong, long car. He is getting old, isn't he? I mean, you know, sometimes you're just gonna lose chips. We checked. I was thinking about raising for a second. I thought the check is better. He bets two big blinds when I'm drawing to a 8 for the nuts and a jack for top pair. He bets again on the turn where I'm drawing to a double gutter and a jack could also still be good on the river possibly, and nothing comes in, and we're just going to lose a few chippies and move on to the next hand. 23 bigs and a dream. Good luck, me. We are all in. Fudge. We ran into a better hand. Just win, man. Just win. 10 ball. 8. I'll take an 8. Oh, I'll take a 10. We deserve that one. We deserve that.
They're gonna need to send in the National Guard or fucking binkers. SWAT team, cause I ain't going nowhere!
Oh, we got the fish hooks. We got the jacks. Big hand alert. 17 left.
You break my record. Now I break you.
Keep it low. Middle card. Middle card. Big asshole. Let's go. Hell yeah, dude.
I'm not superstitious, but I am a little stitious.
I am a little stitious. Hell yeah. Second in chips. 16 left. 14,000 up top. Let's go. Oh, we just rivered the best hand. Hell yeah. We just rivered the best hand. Got it. Oh, wow. Value town myself. Did not expect him to have an ace. Did not expect him to have an ace. Big hand alert. Big hand alert. We got ace king of spades on the button. On the button. Hold the baby. We're on the bubble of the final table. 14,000 for first. Just win. Whew. Let's go. They try so hard. Final table of the 109.60k. Guaranteed. 1,049. First place, 13,950. Baby boy. Baby boy. Let's go.
I got a fever, and the only prescription is more cowbell.
The jack's hand, whether to c-bet the flop or check it back, it was close. Bink. Like, I'm all about getting light river value, but there's certain spots, final table, you know, we're just gonna check that back and take it down. Oh wow, USMC 2 Doc, fifth out of 19 left in the 100k special with 23k up top. Good luck, my man. Back and forth, honestly, on whether I should be betting this turn or checking it back, but I feel like when it's checked to me twice, I've got the 9 high flush draw, drawing to a jack for the straight, some fold equity, a queen might be good, all the above. God. It's so annoying, I didn't fucking bet that river. Oh well, we'll move on to kings, our 100th pocket kings of the day. Oh, wow. Under the gun jams for 14 bigs. Good luck, me.
Sometimes you gotta say, what the fuck? Make your move.
Keep it low. Deuce. Let's go!
They've done studies, you know. 60% of the time, it works every time.
Second in chips. Let's go. Dave Madrona got distracted for a while. How's it going? It's going really good. Chip lead of the 109.60k. Just about 14,000 for first. Catch a five ball. We will obviously be check calling the flop and proceeding to the turn. Or we'll just get to the turn for free and turn a five ball. Wow. Runner, runner, boat. I'm gonna bet huge here to make it look like I've missed a draw. Although hearts did come in. No, that's not the real Gronkowski. Dude, you got a dart in your neck. Carl, I wanna wake up to, I just won first in the 109.60k. Let's go, Michael. Let's go, Carl. We get the call. Ship it to Papa, extending the chip lead. Let's go. Was it the ace eye call or an over pair? I'm guessing it has to be ace eye call. Wow, the king eye call. Got him, coach. LVL, man. Really, 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 really good player. World-class player. The hell is going on right now? River the Strait. Probably should have bet a little bit more. Let's go. Yes,
life
sir.
Moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
And then we come right back to pocket jacks. I was gonna say, if Wander and Queen three bets me here, we're four bet ripping all day long, obviously. Ah, it's not what I was hoping for right there, obviously. Well, 70 bigs and a dream at a first place prize of 14K on the line. Thanks again to all of you for being here, man. Oh, wow, Ace Queen versus Jax. The ace to the face on the river. It is delivered. Wow, sick. Ace King suited on the button. I'm trying to decide if I want to check this back or not. We're gonna go three quarters pot with the top. And the ship. Ladders, marble syrup, thank you for the follow. We are now going into break. Guaranteed $2,418. That's exactly why I checked that. I knew that bet was coming 100% when I checked here. So sick if he actually has any beat, though. I'll tell you that. God, it feels like I'm paying this off, doesn't it? Can't fold, though. Unfortunate spot, I guess. Let's go.
There's always a bigger fish.
Wow. Oh. We're all in. We're all in no matter what. Nice flip to win right there. Get a player out. Add another 17 big blinds to the stack. It's okay. Still way in the lead right now. Wow, big coin flip. Ace King Club. There it is. Always rooting for the big stack in this spot, and we get the ladder. Guaranteed 3,100 now. All right, we have a much more interesting spot here at the final table. We are calling, and we are stack-a-lacking. Just win. Domination Nation. So gross, man. Domination Nation for another 17 big blind pot. It's annoying as hell, man. So we just had nines against King Jack offsuit for his 17 big blind stack and lost. And then Ace 10 versus Ace 4 suited for another 17 big blind stack. And it's all good. Still got a big chip lead. Good luck, me. Jack or nine. God, really? What the fuck, man? I mean, seriously, what the fuck? We get it in with nines versus King Jack and lose. Ace 10 versus Ace 4 and lose. Jack 9 against Ace 5, we're like 42% lose. Jeez, that one was a big one. I mean, I've got my opinions on that call right there. Pretty sick. Jeez. Lemon Tang, get that dub, Michael. Watching from my work desk in Australia. Rather sweat this with you than work. Thanks a ton, man. That's awesome. Love hearing where people are watching the stream from different locations all over the world. That's awesome, man. Thank you for the love. Thanks for being here. And there we go. We get the ladder. We're now guaranteed $3,906. Sixth place money locked up. I'm trying to decide whether to jam or call here. This is just such top of my range. It's just, it's a question of, is he three betting light or does he really have it? It's tough, man. Yeah, obviously I knew that this is a highly likely outcome if I don't shove pre, but if I shove pre and he just has it, it's like, God, you know, it's like, ah. Hopefully three bets me again right here, which he very well might. Oh, he flats. Come on, Rob. Shove it in, Rob. Hold the baby. Hold the baby. $14,000 for first. In the last 20 minutes, I've had nines were just king jack, pre-flop to knock a player out, lost. Ace 10 versus ace 4, all in pre-flop to lost, knock a player out, and lost. Jack 9 against ace 5 to knock out a player and lost. And now we get kings against ace 10 for a massive pot. The pot itself is worth second in chips. Kings against ace 10, ace on river. I mean, shit. Nothing you do about this. What the fuck am I supposed to do? It's the nature of the game sometimes. Just feel like puking right now, obviously. If that holds right there, if there's no ace on the river, we're four-handed. We're guaranteed 5,500. That's a big $1,600 ladder right there. And we've got chip lead again. So unfair, man. So unfair. Maybe this is just some justice coming up right here. Jeez, man. Why? Easy game. Fucking easy game. What the fuck just happened? Jeez. Just lost five all-ins in a row, and now we're the short stock. God, ace on the river with the ace 10. That was the worst one, obviously. And we're out. Good game. Fucking joke, man. It's like the worst 4K I've ever won in my life. For real. What the fuck, man? So, in case you missed it, we had King Jack move all in. This player that was here, he moved all in for 7.5 bigs. I called with nines. I jammed over the top with nines. He had King Jack. 17 big blind pot. Flop came King Jack. He wins. And then this guy right here jams all in for 7.5 bigs with like a couple hands later with ace four of diamonds. We call with ace 10. He flops a four for another 17 big blind pot, goes to him. And then it folded to my little blind. I jammed jack nine into the big blind's 15 big blind stack. He calls ace five, flops 5-5 ace. And then we get that ace jack hand that maybe I should just four bet jammed there with ace jack. Maybe I should have four bet jammed. That might be a mistake. It's definitely close. And then we get kings versus ace 10 for a 37 big blind pot, which was worth second in chips. And more importantly, well, not more importantly, but also a $1,600 pay jump. The guy to my right's got 11 bigs. I've got like 50 bigs and I'm back in chip lead with four ways, ace on river. And then we limp in aces out of the small blind trying to trap, and the big blind with 5-9 offsuit flops the 6-7-8 flop and flops the straight. And we're out. Fifth place for 3,900. I literally feel like fucking puke. I just feel like dying right now. I honestly don't even want to continue streaming this last tournament. I'm going to turn the stream off, and if I make this final table, I might turn the stream back on. I'm not sure. I just feel like absolutely puking right now. It's just like the worst, man. It's literally the worst. It's the nature of the game. Unfortunately, you know, tournaments, all-ins, all of it. Poker, it's a very streaky game, man. It's nothing more to say about that. Feels bad, man. Still a winning day on the Sunday grind. Obviously, hopefully, we can take this one down now for 10K, but man, just can't run any worse than how we ran right there. It's impossible. I'm going to raid you guys off to another fellow streamer. I'll be back Tuesday at 3 p.m. with the No Delay Poker Winners, a different stream, and I might be back later tonight. I'm not sure. Adios, guys. If you liked this video, make sure and give it a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button, which is free. And don't forget to click the bell, which will let you know when any new video has been uploaded to my YouTube channel. If you want to catch my streams live, I'm currently streaming all day Wednesdays and all day Sundays over at twitch.tv under the username LongCarPoker. Thanks for watching.